host, and Zeroth. The favorite, Yes, That's Me, begins nicely, but Trouble with Girls is a step quicker in the early stages. Garabato from down toward the inside showing speed. These three are quickest. Don't Stop Back is racing fourth, about 3.5 off the lead, a length better than Musical Journey. Then Dark and Dusty second last, and it's a gap of 5 to, come on, Charlie, last of all, as they kick to the far turn. Trouble with Girls is the quickest of the quick and heads into the far turn on top by 2. Yes, That's Me is up on the outside of Garabato, a joint second. 3.5 lengths back to Don't Stop Back fourth. Then Musical Journey, Dark and Dusty, and trailing, come on, Charlie. They run to the top of the stretch. At the top of the stretch, the leader is still Trouble with Girls by a length and a quarter. Saving ground is Garabato. Yes, That's Me. We'll have to pick it up from there. 3 lengths back to the outside and Don't Stop Back toward the inside, Dark and Dusty with 1/8 of a mile to go. Trouble with Girls has the lead. Coming up the inside lane, Dark and Dusty is finishing with interest toward the outside, Don't Stop Back. Trouble with Girls almost home. Here's Dark and Dusty flying on inside. Does Dark and Dusty have enough time? Yes! It's close, but Dark and Dusty surge at the right time to photo with Trouble with Girls in 58-1.